welcome to this edition of Eagle Eye News. I'm Scott Indigo.
And I'm Akita Lemon.
And today, we would like to highlight two very special people from our school. First, John Paul, who is in kindergarten. I would like to say you are awesome and you have the greatest singing facial expressions ever. Second, to David Whiteley, a junior, for being hilarious and the awesome ruler of some kingdom that you only truly believe exists. Keep on being awesome, guys.
There is no school next Monday, February 21st, thanks to George Washington and Abraham Lincoln. Yes, the greatest presidents in the world. Forever, no matter what. And yes, I really do mean that, Miss VP. Only them and nobody else. It will be President's Day, so give the leaders who guided this nation thanks by taking an old musket and firing it multiple times until the police show up at your house. Wait, here, you might get in trouble. Just take them some other way, you know?
Absolutely. And now, we'd like to go over to Scotty with sports.
Thank you, Scott! This week was Morecambe Conference and our boys and girls of the Eagles have been hacking away at the competition, piece by piece, with every little bit of whim they got. I'm proud of all of you and I salute you as a Scotsman would to a kilt. Now, next week, I know you all go into state, and I want to give you a running chant off, and I will give you such a desire to win that the very ground will shake at your presence! And bring me home a trophy, Eagles! And back to you, Scott! Make sure you wipe your lips with this funny, lovely stuff they call chapstick. Mmm, delicious!
Thank you, Scotty. Today there's something very special for our news report. We'd like to hear a special word from the one and only Story Master.
Hello, and thank you, Scott. I am the Story Master. And today, I'd like to tell you a very special story, a legend of sorts, of Saint Valentine himself, and some of the myths behind this exquisite holiday. According to legend, Valentine actually sent the first Valentine greeting himself. While in prison, it is believed that Valentine fell in love with a young girl, who may have been his jailer's daughter, who visited him during his confinement. Before his death, it is alleged that he wrote her a letter, which he signed, "From Your Valentine," an expression that is still in use today. Although the truth behind the Valentine legends is murky, the stories certainly emphasize his appeal as a sympathetic, heroic, and most importantly, romantic figure. It's no surprise that by the Middle Ages, Valentine was one of the most popular saints in England and in France. Back to you, Scott.
Hit the pavement and died.
Thank you, Story Master, for that beautiful Valentine's Day story. And now we'll head over to weather with rain or shine.
Thanks, Scott! Well,
rain, rain, don't go away.
Oh no, it's Bob. On Sunday, and this is my new assistant, Bob. Hey, Bob.
Hey, Rain. You tried to get rid of me, but now I'm back.
Chance of rain, Bob, out of the shot. On Sunday, Bob, what are you doing? And this is my new assistant, Bob. I don't think it's gonna work out very well.
Back again. Back to love you forever.
Oh!
what?
Great Scott! Will you be my Valentine?
So today's weather, it's going to be mostly sunny today with highs in the 40s and lows in the 30s. And it's going to be a lovely weekend. Saturday, it's going to be highs in the 40s and lows in the 30s as well with lots of sun, lots of sun.
Rain, I'm talking to you!
And then Sunday, it's sunny. Oh, and it's going to be highs in the 40s and lows in the 30s again.
But on Monday...
it's going to be cold. Very cold.
But I'll warm it up with my hat.
Back to you, Scott.
Thank you, Rain. That was a lovely weather report.
Yeah. Tomorrow for lunch will be sandwiches of some sort or another. So come hungry and leave sandwiched.
And this is us signing off. I'm Scott Indigo.
And I'm Keith Lemon.
And that's the way the mustache curls. Please have bloopers. I'm eating my mustache.
Trophy Eagles and Jordan, you're supposed to throw.
I was gonna do.
Which he signed from your Baron. He signed from.
wait.
This is.
We're gonna pause so we can.
I'm
kidding.
No, I
already did. I lied. Such weary days before me!
Such weary journeys lie before me! Jacob, my Lebanese!
All I want is bazooka, zooka, bubblegum.
Net tree.
This
I have beard in my nose.
It's okay, Grandpa.
Okay. And here I come, Grandma.
Something, trial, trouble.
We all lied.
This is gonna be a great surprise when she has to cut.
Yeah.
Oh, mercy.